The test took place on Friday night off Kauai in the Hawaiian archipelago. A medium-range ballistic missile target was launched from the Pacific Missile Range facility on the island. The USS John Paul Jones detected the target with its onboard radar, then successfully intercepted the target with its Aegis Missile Defense System